Well, I remember doing YMCA and there were,
because it goes on and on and on. That's why you want to beat mix out of it and find something else.
But I remember a few parties where they had enough booze in them that they kept going through the whole thing. And they, well, Dancing in the Dark, YMCA, and a few others.
We used to play in the what was the one that I got from, it was Jive Records. It was the
I still got that
60s mix.
The 60s mix. Yeah, I got two or three copies.
With the
Wolfman
on there.
Okay, what is the name of this song? My hand's in the way. I can't see it.
The Working Hour.
The Working Hour. Tears for Fears.
Never heard this before, I don't think.
Yeah, playing the oldies on vinyl. PT and OZ.
Someday. Thank you. right, the next two songs on here. I like that one. The instrumentation was pretty good.
Yeah, the sound was good.
The next two songs were actually top 40 hits. You'll definitely know this one here.
Everybody wants to rule the world. Okay. Yeah. Moving right along. Oh, yes, no stopping us now. Just going to move right along, aren't we?
Yeah, everybody wants to rule the world. That was that the biggest one, or was Shout the biggest one?
I don't know, one of the two.
But this was